We monitor all the violation of human rights, including the violation done by the forces which we have in the country. We have 37 countries soldiers in Afghanistan. But the higher number is from the US. Unfortunately, they also does violation. And they also bomb civilians, and they also shoot on civilians, unfortunately. So we got that one, and also we work on disabled rights, because we have a lot of disabled in our society after the almost 30 years of war, and it was a lot of landmine in the country. I think we are one of the highest, we have one of the highest number of landmine within Afghanistan. So we have a lot of disabled. We work with disabled because disabled are not respected properly within the society. Nobody really have any kind of program for them to be as to respect their dignity as a normal